Hello, how are you guys? I hope you're doing great. My name is Andrei Trapizonian. I'm the founder of Trapizonian Education Consultancy. I'm here to help you with the admissions to United States-based universities, colleges, or any major. And I just want to quickly introduce myself. Right now, I'm in Chicago. Behind me, there's an amazing sculpture called Cloud Gate. I just totally love it, and this city just blows my mind, and I couldn't have any idea that I can end up here. I can visit US, and because I didn't have even opportunity to buy a ticket, but I did it through the hard work and smart work, which took me 4 years of grind and hustle. So I am here to help you. I just want to tell that I was admitted to 11 law schools in America, but I can teach you not only if you are a law student and you have a desire to be admitted for studies here in law program, but in any other program. Having this knowledge that I gained through my own experience will give me opportunity to help you, whether you're an international student or American student. There are so many things you need to know to get actually US education. There are so many things, like how to win and negotiate, how to be awarded scholarship, whether you can negotiate more scholarships, what types of funding do you have. You can learn it through my YouTube channel and just asking me about consultation. Most of the information I will provide for free. Some specifics that that are related to your specific case, we can discuss, we can work on it together, and I just want to help you to go and achieve your American dream here and to taste it, to visit US, not like only a tourist, but a real student, to have practical experience, to learn about people, about culture, about your profession. This is amazing. I feel like this was the biggest challenge in my life, but the best experience that I could have ever possibly dream about. And I want to teach you how to write emails to professors, how to speak with the admission officers, how to do everything right so that everything works for you. I also would like to teach you different types of funding you can find in your country, whether it's governmental assistance, whether it's a scholarship, whether it's a fellowship. You can do it. I didn't have any penny to pay for education. I didn't have any penny to pay for ticket to US, and I still did it. I studied in Arkansas State, but I also traveled America. I was in New York City, right now in Chicago. It's just amazing experience. It's more than just professional development, it's personal development. So I will teach you how to write essays, how to really build good resume, what to indicate, which skills to indicate, where to focus on so that admission office really admits you to university. And this is very important, because sometimes you have lack of some like lacking skills. For example, I had not very high TOEFL score at first, but I had very good motivation in my essay, which helped me to still win and still be admitted to university. So you always need to look at your application checklist in overall way, and you can make it. I will help you also with obtaining some exam waivers like GMAT or GRE, LSAT, and other tests. Whenever you cannot have a waiver, I will help you. I can teach you, give you some TOEFL tips, and on my YouTube channel you can find other fellow students or graduates who will teach you GMAT, GRE, and other exams. So make sure to check Instagram page, IGTV channel on Instagram, this YouTube channel. Whenever you see it right now, click to the link. And thank you so much for taking time to watch this video. I believe I will provide valuable information for you. And rise up, stand out, and achieve your American dream. 'Cause we're gonna be